I think mainly because they had the pot. Anyway, so when they graduated, I had to go to Berkeley to hang out with them, because they were in Berkeley. There's a place called Barrington Hall and a place called Coin Court. And we would go there and lose our memory on a regular basis. And I had been hanging out one day, and the joint comes along, you know, as it normally does in college, and it's like a boy. And then somebody goes, "Have you heard this?" And pulls this damn album down, and I'm like, "No, I don't think I've heard that. What is that?" I said, "I like the cover. Got like a octopus in a jar and shit. You know, the diver down below. That's cute. What kind of music is it?" He puts on the second side, which starts with a coin flip. I don't know if you know this thing, right? And that damn coin just went in my brain. It just, you know, and as soon as it landed, my life changed. I heard this fucking tune, and it was just unbelievable. So we have to, we're not going to do that tune yet. We will at some point, if Mike has anything to say about it, right? We did a little bit of that in the Dragon Choir, right at the end of one of the tunes. We sneak it in a little bit. But we'll do the whole thing at some point. We're going to do another one of these. And nothing would be complete without some gentle giant.